the young men of the Soviet Union have powerful arms and legs and stout hearts. But there is something else about them too. They bear a deadly hatred for fascism and are selflessly devoted to their country. Hitler will soon hear from them.